Hi everyone, my name is Julia and I'm the founder of Blissflow Studio. My goal is to help busy women fit more yoga and healthy habits into their life so they feel energized, sleep better and digest better. Today I want to show you Nadi Shodhana or alternate nostril breathing. This is a great breathing exercise if you feel anxious and if you look for a simple way to just calm down. If you want to learn more about including healthy habits into your life, make sure to sign up for my free masterclass on how to create and stick to healthy habits. You will find the link below this video to sign up for free. But let's get started with Nadi Shodhana today. From an Ayurvedic perspective, Nadi Shodhana or alternate nostril breathing is a perfect breathing exercise for Vata dosha. Vata is made of the elements of air and ether, so basically wind and space. And Vata is normally dry, it's cold, it's light, it's rough, and it's mobile. And Nadi Shodhana can really help you to balance these qualities. Because alternate nostril breathing really releases tension, it helps you to manage stress, clears your mind, and helps you to just ground down and feel more at home. There are a lot of benefits to alternate nostril breathing. It regulates the nervous system, it improves oxygen flow, it improves your lung capacity, it decreases the feeling of fear and anxiety, it lowers your blood lactate level, which is really cool because this is actually linked to panic attacks. It clears the energy channels throughout your whole body and it can boost your metabolism. So how are we doing alternate nostril breathing? The first step is to find a comfortable seat. Come to a seat where your spine is long because we want energy to flow freely throughout our body and throughout the spine. So maybe you want to sit on a little bolster if a cross-legged seat is not comfortable for you. And then we try to figure out with which hand we are doing what in alternate nostril breathing. So take your dominant hand, for me it's my right hand, and this will be the hand that you use to open and close your nostril. Your left hand or your hand that is not dominant can just rest on your knee, maybe bring your index finger and your thumb together and come back to your right hand. So you can do a couple of things with your right hand. We basically want to open and close the left and right nostril. You can do this by bringing your middle and your ring finger down to this fleshy part of your thumb and then use your thumb and your pinky finger to open and close your left and right nostril. This is the traditional way how I learned alternate nostril breathing in yoga teacher training. But you can also bring your index and your middle finger onto your third eye and use your thumb and your ring finger to open and close your left and right nostril. I enjoy this version a little bit more because I feel I tap into my intuition, into my third eye when I just have this connection with my fingers. And for me, it just feels better. It's easier to not bring my fingers down in this strange way, especially when I do it for a longer time. But this is completely up to you. Choose the hand positioning that you prefer. So to show it in this video, I will bring my index and my middle finger onto my third eye and then just try to open and close your left and right nostril with your thumb and either your ring finger or your pinky finger. And if you have this figured out, let's try to include the breath. So first we close the left nostril, breathe in through the right, close both nostrils, open up the left nostril, exhale slowly, inhale left, hold, exhale right. It's pretty easy. So let's try it. Bring your index and your middle finger to your third eye. Close the left nostril with your ring or your pinky finger. Inhale through the right. Close your right nostril. So both nostrils are closed. Hold the breath in. Exhale, open the left nostril and slowly exhale. Inhale through left. Close both nostrils. Hold the breath in. Open right and slowly exhale. Inhale right. Close both. Open left and exhale. Inhale left. And hold. Exhale right. Then bring both of your hands down and come back to a natural breath. You can do this breath for 5 to 10 minutes. I prefer to do it at night after a stressful day, especially if you really struggle with an active mind at night and your brain is just not stopping to talk to you, then this breathing exercise is perfect for you. As I said, you can do it for 5 to 10 minutes. And you can play around with how long you want to inhale, hold, and exhale. So I normally inhale for the count of 4, hold for the count of 12, and exhale for the count of 8. But you can really play around with how long you want to hold in and exhale. The only thing I recommend that you do everything gently. So don't inhale in a sharp way or exhale in a sharp way. So don't do and when as soon as you open up your nostrils, really try to come to this calm in and exhale, and rather do shorter breaths if you go out of breath than doing this forced breathing in and out. So this is a short overview of alternate nostril breathing or Nadi Shodhana. I hope you enjoy this video. If you do so, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because there will be so many more yoga and Ayurveda videos coming your way, and I see you soon on your mat. Bye!